Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today is Easter, and we have stuff for my dog, and he is going to have his own little Easter egg hunt. He is small, so these won't really harm him. So what we're going to do is, in these eggs, we are going to fill them with peanut butter, and as well as one of his favorite treats. Each one of these will be hidden around our yard, and this one will probably be like a big one, so there'll be a good amount of peanut butter and things like that in there. So we're going to fill these up. Once these are all filled up, we're going to hide them around the yard, and then we're going to grab him, throw on a GoPro, and follow him around. First, we're going to put in one of his treats, throw that in there, and then I'm going to take like the knife and just scrape it off just a little bit. Just like that. So we got a treat and some peanut butter in there for him. And then we'll seal that right off. There's egg number one. Now we got 10 more to do. Okay, so now that we have them all filled, each one of them, they all have some peanut butter and a treat in there. And so we can get rid of the peanut butter and the treats. So we're gonna hide these around. So now we have the eggs, and so we're gonna grab a couple of them and we are going to hide them around our yard. Now we got a little baby boy. His name's Tucker. So we're going to put a GoPro mount onto him. And
let's see how this works out.
So now that we have the little GoPro on, we're going to set him free, and then we're gonna follow him around the yard.
Thank you.
Alright, so now that it's over, he found all of his eggs. They're on the desk. He's looking right at him.
What's this?
Still in here?
I want it.
Yeah, you're all mine. Alright. So, what do you say? Hi. Okay, I want my eggs. I want my eggs. Okay, so we'll see you guys in the next video. Happy Easter.